So this question says, if you had a liquid that was 10 times denser than water, what would be the max length you could suck this liquid through a straw? And so the max length that you can suck a liquid through a straw at one atmosphere is 10.3 meters. And so if we divide this by 10, since it's 10 times denser, we know that the max length you can suck this liquid that is 10 times denser through a straw would be 1.03 meters.